Okay, Jessica, you didn't give me enough stretch. These gotta be a little stretch. Jessica muscles, I don't know, petite. Jessica, the Jessica jeans may have to go back. Simply Kay here. For those that are new, welcome to the channel. As you have read by today's title, today I'm going to be doing another clothing haul. Y'all, these are like my favorite videos to do. I know I've been gone for a while, but if you're interested in this video, make sure you stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we're gonna get straight into the video. So before I get started in the video, let's just say, since my last Fashion Nova jeans haul video, which was probably a couple of years ago, obviously I done gained some weight and your girl is no longer in like a size 8 or 9. But the jeans that I just purchased for this haul, I ordered in a size 13, which is I think equivalent to like a large on Fashion Nova. I'm not sure. So fingers crossed that I can fit these jeans, because I know a lot of their jeans come high stretch, medium stretch, or light stretch. But for the most part, I think I ordered all of them in a size 13. Most of the jeans that's in my wardrobe now, I can no longer fit. So your girl had to go up a few sizes. I have two big bags of Fashion Nova jeans. So I'm gonna start with this first pair of dark wash tall affair of the flare stretch jeans. I wasn't even recording before I started talking, but yeah, y'all, I love these jeans. I haven't even zipped them and buttoned them already, but they are very stretchy. Let me pull my tripod down. They are very stretchy. They're not too big. They're not too tight. And y'all, they are super long. Look at that. Super long for us tall girls. So yes, these make the cut. These are really cute. So just by the length, the stretch, and the comfortability of these jeans, I will give these jeans a 10 out of 10, because I really, really, really love how long they are, because, you know, it's hard to find jeans that will compliment us tall girls. And Fashion Nova, they really come through for us, so yeah. So the next pair of jeans are the Calling For You stacked boot cut jeans. And again, these are dark wash size 13. I think out of this entire shipment, the only pair of jeans that I got that were a different size were a pair that I ended up seeing that said like high stretch, and I ordered them in an 11. So I don't know what I was thinking when I decided to change it from a 13 to an 11. So hopefully I can still fit them. But these are what the stack jeans look like. They got like this two-tone gradient look to them, and these are really stretchy as well. So let's see what these are giving. And once again, Fashion Nova is coming through. They are giving, they are giving, they are giving. So I'm gonna have to put the tripod all the way down. So these are super long, like they drag on the floor, so I'm gonna have to make sure that, you know, I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but I guess it depends on the shoes. But yeah, these are super duper long. I kind of hate that they drag so far, but I'm not gonna complain that they even drag to begin with. But yeah, super stretchy. I like the feel for these as well. I will probably give these a, what will I give these? I'm gonna give these a 8.9, only because of how long they are, and they will drag on the floor. And most of the time, when your jeans start to drag, they start to get holes in it. Sorry, y'all. Y'all can't see me, but I got to keep pulling this tripod up and down. So, you get what you get. But yeah, I really like them. They're just super long. They're longer than I expected them to be. I'm like 170 pounds, 5'8"-ish, something like that. Just to get a feel for it. So if you're ever shopping on Fashion Nova and you kind of like my body type, similar height, get a size 13. Okay, the next pair are the tall see-me high-rise stacked straight leg jeans. I have another pair of stacked jeans as well. Let's see how much she's got on the floor. These honestly don't look as long as the ones that I just showed y'all. This is very stretchy as well. I can't remember if it's mid-stretch, medium stretch, or high stretch on these. They explain it on the description when you shop online, but not on the bag, I don't think. They're really cute. I like the little design in these jeans. They are a comfortable fit as well. Drag to the floor, but they are super stretchy, very comfortable. So yeah, I will give these, I wanna give this pair of jeans I'm gonna give them a 9.5. You know what? Let's give them a 9.8. Because I really like, I don't know, I like the little seam that they made here. The little design. I'm looking in the mirror right here, so. But yeah, these are cute. These are really cute. The next pair of jeans are the tall Mulholland Drive 90s cargo straight leg jeans, and they are in the color Black Lush. I didn't even show y'all the colors of the other ones, but I like these cargo jeans on the model. So I've never owned a pair of black cargo jeans, so I was like, let me give me some black cargo jeans. So let's see if these cargo jeans are cargoing. Okay, so these are what they look like. Although they have some stretch to them, when I put them on, they don't feel as stretchy. They are still a good length as far as how far they go down. But to me, they're just not as stretchy like in the thigh area. Like, I don't know. My thighs are not big, so I wish that they felt a little bit more stretchy in a sense, but they still are comfortable. It's giving, once they get washed, don't put them in a dryer. And these are a size 13. So I'll give these, I'll rate these a 7. I mean, but they're cute. I love all the pockets. I'm a pockets girl anyway. Love to have pockets, put my phone in there, whatever I need. But yeah, they just aren't as stretchy as I would like them to be. And the last pair of jeans in that first pack is the Believe In It Tinted Stretch Flare Jeans Dark Wash. I don't remember exactly. Okay, they kind of resemble the other stack jeans I just showed y'all. They don't have any back pockets, but they do have front pockets, and they are flare leg. So let's see what these are giving. So I like the flare. I like the flare in these jeans as well. They are super stretchy, and the length, again, so far the length to all the jeans, you know, are to my liking, except for the cargo. I low-key wish the cargo jeans were a little bit longer for some reason, but whatever. These jeans, they're cute. I'll give these, I don't know, I have to see what kind of shoes and shirt I would pair these with, but I'll give these jeans maybe like a 6. I'll give these jeans like a 6. Y'all let me know down in the comment section what y'all would rate the jeans. If y'all even like the jeans. If they look good on me. Let me write. On to the next package. Let's see what's in here. Let's see. This pair of jeans are the Tall Jessica Skinny Jeans. Tall Jessica skinny jeans, and they are in the color gray. Yeah, I'm hot. I'm moving on. I'm hot. And I have break. Okay, Jessica. You didn't give me enough stretch. These gotta be a little stretch. Jessica muscles. I don't know. T. But yeah, these are the gray Jessica jeans. We're gonna see if Jessica.
Let's see. I ain't even got both legs in here. And these are size 13. Now, Jessica.
Ooh. Now, Jessica knew she could add a little bit of stretch in these jeans. I mean, I could fit them, but you see how much it took for me to get up in these jeans, and they're size 13. So what, I gotta go to a 15? You said I gotta go to a 15? Basic jeans. I mean, they're cute, but the Jessica jeans may have to go back. Oh no. Y'all like the way they fit. They're cute. Cause I can already see me washing these jeans and they shrinking, and I get one good wear out of them. So I don't know. I don't know if I should return them and then get a size 15, or, you know, just squeeze up in them for one time. Now they ain't tight to the point where I get, you know, nothing going on, but they just don't give enough stretch. I don't know, I think I might return them. All right, the next pair of jeans are the Tall She Stands Out Tummy Control Bootcut Jeans. I wasn't even paying attention to the description. Tummy Control. These are a size 11. And I remember these being high stretch. And I think I may have, I don't know if this was like this had to be like one of the first pair of jeans that I ordered, or I put in my cart, and I was contemplating on if I should get 13 or 11, and for some reason I went down to an 11. Ooh, but they are super stretchy. So hold on, the 11s may just work. Let me see. Yeah, okay, the 11s work. The 11s are perfect. They are super duper stretchy, super duper long. And yeah, I can keep these 11s. I can keep these. I'm glad I didn't have to return these, because I was concerned. I was concerned that I wasn't gonna be able to fit the 13s at all, and that the only pair I was gonna be able to fit were the 11s, but I can see where they said tummy control, because I pull them up all the way up here. Yeah. These are cute. I like them. I love them. Because they're so stretchy, I'm going to give these a 10. Because it got the right amount of stretch. The length is on point, so yeah, why not give it a 10? And I could tuck in my stomach. Watch. Yep, 10 out of 10.
y'all. After this pair, I have two more pairs of jeans, and then I'm gonna wrap up this video. These are the tall classic high waist skinny jeans in the color khaki. I love me a good high waisted jean. Really, I prefer high waisted jeans over like low rise any day. Let's see. Super stretchy. Oh, these are like super duper stretchy. Skinny jeans. I feel like they're just gonna come to my ankle for real because they are like, you know, it's just like a standard pair of skinny jeans. So yeah, let's see what these are looking like. Okay, as soon as I put these on, I thought to myself, I really love the stretch in these jeans. The stretch in these jeans are really good. The video look like it ain't got dark. But yeah, these are cute. Real basic, cute. I never had a pair of jeans this color. And yeah. These are cute. Those are cute, real basic. Very comfortable fit. I actually like the feel of the jeans too. They're super soft. So I'm gonna give these, I'm gonna give them an 8.5 because it's not much to them. Like I said, they're super basic, but they're very comfortable, very stretchy. And no, because they're high-waisted, I'm gonna give them an 8.5. The next pair of jeans are the tall Soho side split skinny jeans in a light wash color. Oh, this blue is cute. I love that color. Here's the split in the ankle. I feel like jeans that always have the little split, they would be so cute with some little heels on. Like dress up a pair of jeans with a nice shirt, blouse. And throw on some heels, but I ain't really no heel girl. Oh, these are super long. These are cute. They stretch, but they're not super stretchy in the waist. But I love the color. I love the length. I think I'll put it down too far. But love the color, love the length, love the little split. Split is cute. Real cute, real cute. Let's put it up the back. But yeah, these are cute. I'm gonna rate these though. I'm gonna rate these 7.5 only because they stretch, it's just not enough stretch. And they're just a basic jeans, just got a slit in them. And the last pair of jeans are the tall Santorina. I'm pronouncing that right, I don't know. Tall Santorina super stretch flare leg jeans in the color black. I'm glad I bought these jeans. So now I got some jeans for the fall and winter. Cause y'all, when I say most of the jeans that I have in my closet are either getting tight, too tight, or they're like distressed jeans and I can't wear distressed jeans to work. So, ooh, they was not playing when they said super flare. Hold on, wait a minute. Cause I can't see my feet. What the heck? That mom must have had some heels or something. Okay, now. These are giving parachute at the bottom. Look at this, y'all. And they said super flare. They was not playing. Oh, no. Hold on. Because how am I supposed to wear these? What the heck? I can't even see. I can't even see my feet. Wow. As bad as I love me a good jet black pair of jeans, I don't know if I like the style of these. So it's giving return. Yeah. I mean, they cute. No, they're not cute. They not. I don't like it. I don't like the bottom half. The bottom half is just, no, not it. Super flare. Now I gotta go back and see, like, what they look like on the model. Cause I mean, what the heck? Look like I got on some, I don't know. Yeah, but, yeah, no. I mean, for the most part, I'm satisfied with all that I bought. But yeah, these jeans, I'm probably just gonna have to return these and let somebody else do it. So yeah. All right, you guys, that will conclude today's video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Again, don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And comment down below what pair of jeans were your favorite, or, you know, let me know some video ideas as well. But again, thank you for tuning into this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Until next time, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.